have scaled up our personal protection equipment. We have tested samples from quarantined persons and their contacts. We have mobilized over 500 ventilators for critical care. We have manufactured and distributed millions of liters of sanitizers. We have sensitized over 100,000 health workers and community health volunteers. We have set up isolation and quarantine facilities. And towards this end, we have set up 1,664 isolation beds across the counties. We have developed and circulated COVID-19 protocols on pediatric response, community response to COVID-19 and barrier protocols, and also set up and operationalized the Kenya COVID-19 Emergency Response Fund.